I'm gonna be papyrus.
As usual. Yeah, you do that. I'm gonna be the sand. I'm gonna be the very adorable sand.
Sands is so cute.
Come on, sands can dance.
Okay, are you connected?
Sands can oh wait, I'm not sands.
How do I dance again?
Thanks for killing me. Oh wait, what? Okay, never mind. Hold on. Wait. I should reconnect.
Why?
I disabled every add-ons. That's why.
Who? Oh. Sweet, you're an error.
I'm Papyrus.
Don't I have that? Let me see.
It's probably the separated add-ons.
Yeah, I don't have a Papyrus.
Send
me a link to it.
Hey, why you're saying
that? I'm not gonna be Papyrus.
Wait. Why the money is the sense?
Why am I'm not sense.
No,
am
you're
I?
Sense. You're sense.
Oh.
And why are you trying to kill me, Sui?
Money, not... just go into the workshop. Money, just go into the workshop and type in Papyrus player model.
Okay. Who killed me?
Sui. Who else then?
Of course.
Whee! I'm gonna be invincible.
Oh, and maybe we should make the sound of Gary's mod louder so the jump scares really hit us. Assuming you didn't explore most of the map, as you said, reset really, really much.
There is no Papyrus player mod here on the workshop.
There is. Type in Papyrus.
Okay,
Papyrus.
Oh, give me a second. I gotta send a link over. Where did it go? There you are. This thing to there. Boom. Check that out.
The entire map is floating.
The fuck? Hold on. Something's not right. Wait. Don't click that.
The entire map is floating.
What are you talking about?
The entire map is floating. It's floating.
Where's you at? Sui, you gotta back to where it's
outside. I can see him through the window.
Really?
Hang on, I gotta...
How do I look like?
Let me play Char and look through the window as the intro.
Oh shit, okay. Who's gonna be the Char then? Wait, why are you... Okay.
I'm gonna be Chara.
Okay, you do that. You're gonna be the Sans. And... Fuck.
Okay, I'm Chara now, and yeah, Chara, I'm gonna... Chara. Quick... Okay. Do I have anything in my hands?
I'm Frisk, camera. Right? Yeah, I'm Frisk.
You're
okay.
The camera. You have the camera.
Oops, wrong. Okay.
I couldn't find the player model.
Is that better?
Papyrus, but if you're gonna be carried, doesn't matter.
Where are you? Oh shit! Look at that. Hey, look through the window.
This yeah, that's so supposed funny. To be. Make this the intro part. Like intro outtake thingy, whatever.
Where are you?
Outside the window, look at that.
Like, oh! Fuck. Scary.
Only I can see you is the hair, not the face.
Only the hair?
Yeah, only the hair.
Give me a sec.
A little bit. It's too much. Too much. Too low. Chara's about to hit the wind, break through the window. What are you doing?
Nothing.
So you can only see my head or something like that?
No, I can see your full body. A little bit lower. Too close. Just a little bit.
Ah!
What the fuck?
What happened? Oh fuck!
What the fuck happened?
What's wrong with you?
What
I jump scared you guys.
What?
Oh, that's... he tried to jump scare us.
Oh.
Oh fuck you, mate.
Oh, fuck jump scare. Jumps.
There's a Chara that we know.
His name is Scarrot.
Okay, that's it.
Fuck you.
That's it. We gotta play it again. There's enough for that intro thing. Come on. Calm down, sweet. We gotta do it.
Fuck you.
Calm down, everybody. Calm down.
No, fuck you.
Everybody, calm the
I
fuck down.
I can't believe this shit doesn't hit me. I dodged it.
Everybody, calm down. Calm down.
Can't touch me.
Calm fucking down. Calm fucking down.
I just want to mention I have the sound really loud and yeah.
So okay, can we proceed? Can we start the game?
Yes, we can.
Okay, here we go. We already done the intro, so let's just get to the map. Okay, there's a rule that you're supposed to remember, but we don't give a shit about the rules and others. So let's get going.
Okay.
Okay, who's gonna go first?
I think money because okay.
Okay, I volunteer as a tribute.
Oh, brave man, good.
Oh shit! Hello? Oh fuck!
I can't open the
that
door.
That isn't good,
dude.
Can you get
money?
Oh shit!
Oh, you killed me.
Killed him.
I think you just
okay,
broke the map.
Okay, now we're both outside.
Okay, fine.
I think you broke the map.
I think that means I'm supposed to get in there. Okay, fine. So, I'm inside the room. It's with white corridor. There's a door. And what happened?
Sounded like that was a jump scare.
Yeah, and I came back here. Whoa. Oh wait, what?
This looks fake.
Oh,
holy shit.
I broke the map.
We are not supposed to use the physics gun, you idiot.
Let's reset it.
Okay, reset the map. So reset the map.
Yeah, I'm doing that right now.
I mean, not to disconnect the map.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. I'm a faggot. I'm sorry.
You fucking closed the map. Fuck.
I'm a faggot. Sorry. my mother didn't love me. my mother didn't like love me and my father raped me or something like that.
Oh,
I have daddy issues.
Dude, I think that daddy went issues. Too far. I think that went too far, man.
This went too far.
Yeah, you pushed through the map. Good. Okay. So let's go back to the beginning. What's the matter?
Okay. So let's get started then.
Okay, fine.
We all equip the crowbar. The crowbar. Thank you. Oh, fuck you, mate! Fuck you!
Come on, he just hit him one time! And you killed him.
I didn't hurt you.
Okay.
You're not even real.
You hit me emotionally.
Okay.
You hit
okay.
me emotionally.
Shut the fuck up. We gotta do this, man. We gotta do this. Okay. Okay.
Right.
Let us just finish this, man, and everything gonna be okay. Sounds good. Good. Okay.
Yes.
Let's go back to the beginning and equip the crowbar, please.
Don't do it.
There we go.
Crossbow,
okay.
Please.
So.
Thank you.
So I'm about. To, wait.
She has a gun.
I know.
Okay! Everyone! You know? Behave like I say, Harshu! Go for the fucking door!
Okay, fine, Jesus! Are you fucking
down.
Happy now? Huh? Are you fucking happy with that? Huh? Are you fucking happy with this?
Yes, I am.
Alright, fine. Bam! I'm
Why
back,
did you
bitches.
Do that?
Hey, look! Hey, look! This wall, this wall's
a
open.
Skeleton running around breaking.
Cool.
Shit.
What is this for?
I ran into this thing.
Okay, that's totally pointless. Let's go. Hello, the door. You open the door. There's a bunch of bodies. Wait, actually, there's one body.
Open the door, get on the floor, everybody do the dinosaur. That wasn't funny.
Yeah,
no.
Funny.
Open the door, get on the floor, everybody do the dinosaur.
Oh, shotgun. Oh, what? Where am I?
I got a shotgun.
A shotgun
okay,
shell.
Got the shotgun, okay. Well,
I've been transported somewhere else. I have no idea where I am.
Oh, really? That's weird.
Yeah.
I am like...
I think there's something following me.
Shit. Dude, I'm in the infinite hallway shit.
So, oh, I hate that.
Me too.
So I think we have to go backward. Not
this
side.
I think there's something following me.
Go backward.
Then go backwards.
I'm trying.
Okay.
Don't block my way. Yeah, this is totally infinite hallway. Wait. No. This is where it started. This is where we started. Maybe we're supposed to get through the infinite...
Oh,
what the fuck?
I see you!
Hold on. Why?
Ooh!
Who spawned this? Who spawned this?
It wasn't me!
It's
the
game!
It wasn't me!
Okay.
It's the game. Look at me. I'm right here.
Where are
Hello.
You?
Hey, how did you get there?
Ooh!
The same way you got into the fucking hallway, I have no idea. I need to find a way to open this.
So, guess that means we're supposed to get through the fucking infinite hallway. Fine.
Not through there, I went somewhere else.
Somewhere else?
Yeah, instead of going through the hallway,
How do you even program this infinite hallway? I mean, it's Gary's mod.
No, that's totally possible. I mean, you could just, when the character just reaches some of the points, just teleport the specific location. That's how we do it. And yeah, this is the infinite hallway.
I got teleported.
Dude, this is the infinite hallway that leads to the where we started.
Oh, okay.
So let's go back. So we have
I'll try and open this.
How are we supposed to get through there?
We're stuck.
No, I don't think so.
The other way. Go the other way.
Shut up. Trust me.
Go the other way.
Trust me. I know where we're supposed to go. Trust me. This is the right way. Trust me.
I found something really interesting here. You should come. You should come and see, mates.
Hold on. Sui's keep blocking.
Sorry, Manny, but I'm not gonna come.
Sui's just keep blocking my way. Get the fuck out of my way.
Yes, because this is the wrong way, dude.
No. Okay,
go the other way.
Fuck. Okay, fine. Follow me. I'll show you where this leads to. See?
I was right.
Okay, fine. You're right. Okay.
I was right.
Okay, Manny, you have to... there's gotta be the switch for unlock the door. If I'm thinking
right. Okay, I'll see if I can find it.
Or maybe we could just...
That was a jump scare.
Yeah. Don't kill me.
But I heard something that sounded like a jump scare.
No, that's far from the jump scare, I swear.
Well, it sounded like an...
Oh! What
don't
the
tell
fuck
me you get killed.
That? What was a jump scare?
I think there's gotta be something we're supposed to do, but I don't know.
This thing clearly doesn't open.
It's supposed to be the co-op. Where's the co-op thing?
I found a shower room.
Oh, I really want to go there. I really want to go there.
Let's lose Noclip to go through the door then.
There's a theme park here, guys.
Yeah, let's do it then. Let's use a Noclip. Fuck this.
Fucking cheaters.
James, you were inside me. I'm not gay, unlike you.
What are you talking about?
Okay. I said you were gay.
Shut up. So, okay. So, what are you supposed to do here? Second channel? No.
Chance. Like chance.
Second chance.
Oh, Chance! Oh, that Ooh. Was supposed to be the
Let's take a shower,
C.
guys.
Oh, fuck!
And...
What was that?
Let me get killed.
I'm dead.
Let me get killed. Let me get killed. Oh my god, this is bad. This is bad. He's dead. This is fucking bad.
Let's take him in the water!
Oh no.
You
were the water.
You killed James.
You were the water. This is horrible.
Go back into this bathroom,
crouch
guys.
Jump.
There's
Manny,
a creepy wall rising.
Manny, crouch jump.
Oh,
there we go.
Okay.
Oh. Okay, second chance means there's a checkpoint. Good.
No, here's another thing.
What the fuck?
What killed you?
I see you. You don't see me.
This... Oh, you ass bag. I mean, seriously? This fucking locker killed me? Where this leads to? Hey, look. Look at that. I'm sorry.
Hey, G-Man. How's it going?
Okay, then.
Where's G-Man?
He was
G-Man
right
for
here.
A split second.
I'm sorry.
A triangle.
I picked up the triangle.
Illuminati!
Illuminati
confirmed. Illuminati! We come to take control!
Oh. Stop killing each other.
Right, you ran into my bullets!
Yeah, I ran into
but
right
you did
fucking
it.
Bullets.
Okay. I'm heading to the pretty open corridor thing. There's three doors. Which leads to
There's stairs, path. Guys. There's stairs. I don't want to go on the stairs.
Where are okay. you?
We're at Hold on, let me lead you away.
I'm lost. I'm scared.
Where are you? We're at the shower.
I'm in the classroom.
Oh. Let's go back there. There. Okay. Good.
Oh,
go follow
okay,
me.
Okay. There you are.
Okay. There's a three. What was that? Was that revenge? I'm pretty sure
yeah.
that was a revenge. Can you okay, guys. Can you concentrate to play the map, not killing each other?
Okay, let's do this. Oh,
okay.
What happened? The lights are on.
Spawn the light. So we spawn the light. Okay, anyway.
Somebody.
I didn't spawn a light. I didn't spawn a light.
The
okay.
light has your
anyway,
name
there's
in
a
it.
There's a
four oh, fuck
doors.
You then.
There's a four doors. I was about to get in there.
Okay.
And it doesn't do anything. Okay.
Hello, dead body.
What is that? I see you.
Hey,
you
he was
me.
Looking. James. Remember when you died in this room? This guy was watching you.
Really?
Oh.
It's the
yeah. It's a
one-way
mirror.
Died.
Where
it's a one-way mirror, I think.
Nah,
it says
nah,
it's fragile. We should be able to break it.
Nah, fuck this. Okay.
Turn off the flashlight so you can see it better.
Really?
Oh yeah.
Oh, it's stuck.
It's
I'm
true.
Stuck.
Look at it.
Hold on. Fucking bloodstain. I can see shit. Oh. Oh. Interesting.
Ooh.
I already know how to call this part. Three bumbling
oh,
idiots
this.
And look at what?
This is a
basement. It leads to
taste.
The basement. I was about to go downstairs. Wah! There's totally nothing. Hey, look! There's a body!
A corpse!
Yeah, there's a body. And there's also another
That's
Illuminati.
Not a corpse, that's a guy.
No, there's
that's
another
a guy
Illuminati.
Standing.
No, shut the fuck up. There's another Illuminati.
Oh, great.
So I think we're supposed to collect those things for some reason, I guess? Follow me, guys. I'm in the van. Come on, guys. I'm in the van. Follow me.
Oh, how do you get there?
You crawler, you.
Yes. Oh, wait. Look. Now there's a corpse.
Oh, it changed. It's not funny. He died.
Okay. I think we're supposed to collect these Illuminati for some reason. But I don't know where to use these.
Maybe there's a door that requires them. I'm gonna use the physics gun for that.
Okay, you do that. Can we? We just keep using the stupid shit. La 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 la. Okay, what's behind this bookshelf? Is it nothing?
Nothing, apparently.
Okay, basement's clear. Let's move on to the next room. This is simple storage with the boxes. Yep, nothing. Even the Illuminati. Oh, you wanna do this?
That's marketing.
Okay, next door. There's a bloodstain. There's a bloodstain.
And a bathroom.
And it's totally another bloodless place. Move on to the next location.
Oh!
What's in there? Oh, another the blue
door. What? Lagging.
Another blue door. Okay, you...
Oh! I'm lagging so much.
What was that? I missed
James, you got a jump scare!
No, I didn't. No,
you got a jump scare!
I need to kill myself.
What was that?
A jump scare.
Was it a jump scare?
Obviously a jump scare.
Oh, shit, I missed that. What's in here? Hey! Another Illuminati!
Oh, what the fuck is happening? Guys, I'm lagging so much, I'm outside the fucking map. What's happening to me?
Sweet, killed me.
I need to reconnect. Jesus Christ.
So he killed me.
I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on either.
I'm like lagging so much.
Maybe because of the internet problem. Yeah, your ping is like 996.
Shit. have to disconnect.
Okay.
Okay, is it better? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can still hear you.
Oh, okay. It's not my ping then.
Okay, we gotta wait for the menu.
I think that's a record breaker for me. 9,000 ping. 9, Jesus Christ.
Wow. 900.
What? Yeah, 900. Shit, 9,000.
Okay, until then, I gotta get the first Illuminati. Where was it?
When I now do clear everything, does this destroy the entire map or just clear everything I spawned?
Depends on which tab you're in. In your administrator, then if you've clicked the everything, then it will just reset the entire map.
No, I mean cleanup. Cleanup
yeah,
everything.
In the cleanup, there's two options. The users and the administrator.
No, it's not.
No, it is.
Okay.
Oh my god, look at my ping! Jesus.
Yeah, your ping is so...
Why did the gravity change? I didn't change the gravity.
Okay, I brought the first Illuminati here. Still don't know where to use.
Where are you?
I'm at the Illuminati.
Oh, there you are. Okay.
Okay, let's proceed. Oh, dude, there's the Illuminati section, look. That's what we need for, okay. Oh.
Great, we need to find four. We have three, right?
Yeah, I brought this. And clown.
It works!
Okay, the thing is, where's the,
one
where's
more.
The last one? Where's the last one? Where could it be? I'm pretty sure there's gotta be. There's gotta be in the room or the other rooms. Maybe we totally missed something.
Ouch.
Okay, I got... Wait. Oh. I don't think so. Okay, I think this room is clear. There's gotta be. There's gotta
definitely.
I swear, there's gotta be something in this toilet. There's a fucking blood stains everywhere, so that means there's gotta be a secret way. Thanks for that.
Definitely no secret thingy here.
Thanks for that. Okay, what about here? Is there gonna be anything secret thingy? Don't think so. Or maybe you're supposed to break something. Nah, that was stupid. That was a stupid idea.
No.
Ignore me.
Well, not really.
Where could it be the last one? We've been in the basement, and we saw that old man. I just call him old man.
Guys. Oh!
Where? What?
Look, this.
Oh, shit!
I had to type a zombie.
I got this, man. Okay.
I gotta be honest, I assumed this thing was closed
here.
Because it looked like something that's closed.
Okay, so there's gotta be the last Illuminati. Yep, I found it.
Good.
There are more stairs.
This is the...
I hate stairs.
Okay, you don't have
to go there. I hate stairs in Gmod horror maps.
I already found the Illuminati, so you don't have to go there.
Good.
Let's go.
God, I hate stairs. I really hate stairs in Gmod horror maps. They always use stairs for PNG jump scares. I hate PNG jump scares.
Don't think so. Clunk. So, we collect all of them.
Oh, that opened. One now. Thing here.
Ooh. Amazing. Okay, where's the leaders? Infinite corridor, which is I like. My favorite things.
Again, right?
Whee!
Oh! Oh,
oh this is slightly
not different. Really infinite. This fuck off!
Different. No, this is slightly different.
No, fuck off!
Oh,
up
shit.
There, fuck
okay.
off!
Oh!
I thought you say it to fuck us.
Oh, we need more pieces for this. Puzzles.
We need another Illuminati.
Puzzles. What? No way.
We need more Illuminatis.
Aw. Okay. I don't know what are these. Upstairs. There's a baby.
There's a baby!
Baby!
Oh.
Come on, I just want the baby and stop throwing the fucking grenade.
See? Oh, I killed
See?
All of
that's
you.
That's what happened.
I didn't throw the grenade.
Yeah, you might be killed me with the crowbar. Anyway. We have to find the stupid Illuminati pieces.
This isn't the door.
Has anyone seen any- Oh, there's a baby. Baby, come on.
Kick the baby!
Nope. No.
Don't kick the baby.
Baby. We need to protect this baby.
I'll kill it.
Nope, you can't kill the baby. Baby is the most important thing in the entire history. Don't you get it? This is my baby.
You just tried to shove the baby inside the fucking keyhole.
Just in case.
That's taking care of the baby.
Yep, that's how I take care of the baby. Come on, fix this shit.
Ah, fuck.
Baby can do everything. Hey, it says
what
it's a trap.
What the fuck was that?
Look, it said it's a trap.
It's a trap!
It's a trap! So, is
I'm lagging so much.
Yeah, I'm lagging so much. Get the door. Oh, it's locked.
It's locked.
Here.
Yep.
Oh, at least here.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck! Why did I die?
Someone explain to me, why did I fucking die?
Where are you?
I fucking get killed, instant kill, what the fuck? What was that?
It was your mother!
No, that wasn't my mother. My mom was sleeping on my bed.
Then it was your father!
No. What is this gonna do? What makes the noise?
Do you hear that?
Yeah, I can hear it. What makes the noise?
Oh, this opens the door!
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, it's opened. Let's go back. It's still open.
Yeah, let's go back.
Let's go back.
Oh, this is the co-op, so I gotta pull the switch.
You go.
I gotta pull the switch.
Yeah. Yes. Okay.
You don't have to use the knocker. You could just go around all over the place.
Cole, go, pull the switch. Okay.
Okay, I think that's... keeps.
Okay, we can hold it here. Come
good,
on.
Good. I'll be right there. Unless I know
I want to try something.
That's not gonna work.
There you are.
Okay. I definitely imagined this working better in my mind.
Knock knock. Squeak. Oh, there's another red switch.
Correct order.
Dude, these are... I think these are the key.
Yeah, I found the square here.
It says the correct order. How do we know that's the correct order? We are literally mixed them. We are mixing them. You're messing around all over the place. How do we know this is the correct order?
Let me try something.
I think it's a bridge.
It says It's blocked.
Oh, you cheater!
What? No, you
don't
better not
do that.
You shouldn't do that.
Why?
Come on, we could just solve the puzzle.
Should we?
We could just solve the puzzle. It takes some time, but come on, we gotta solve the puzzle.
We're not gonna solve the puzzle.
Come on, man. I know this is totally wasted.
See, there's a square here. There's a square.
Oh, I think that's what we need. Bye bye.
Oh, we're locked in.
The door's closed.
You locked me too. I can get out.
I can open for you. Come on, bring the
Whoa,
square.
Whoa, thanks.
Someone bring the square.
Who has the metal square?
I don't know.
It's right here.
I'm gonna hold it for you. Go, get out from there. Get out from there, quick.
Nope.
Oh, you game ass.
I can't get through the door.
Okay, got it. I got it.
There we go. Oh, I'm still inside. Okay, there we go.
Okay, we got it, we got it, we got it, we got it from here. Follow me. Open the gates. Open sesame.
Of hell!
Ugh. Okay, guys, this is how we carry your cubes. And clunk. And I destroy it. Yep, this is very usual. Mm-hmm. I like it.
Ooh, it's not unusual!
Well, somebody has to
look
do
at
a
this.
Crouch jump.
I do it.
Wow, there's so many doors, which is I like.
Did you hear that?
Yeah,
yep.
That was just a stupid noise. No need to worry about that. Keep crawling. Everything's gonna be
Ooh,
okay.
Ooh, Illuminati.
Wee!
A triangle!
Hey, that's good. Where do we use it? Sweet, that was totally nothing. Money is the one who get the jump scare. Then why'd you fucking scream so loud? Sweet,
so
you
got scared really easily.
There we go.
Okay, good.
Oh,
what?
Money got teleported.
Where am I did. Where am I?
Again? Oh gosh. Hey!
Oh, hello!
How you doing?
What the fuck?
I think fuck you. Okay, I think
sorry.
I think the man is the one
Money?
who decided it was
who. Let's decide his fate!
You shut
this
the fuck
button.
Up.
Okay.
Fuck you.
Okay.
Just
this button.
You ass back. You ass back.
That was
Money!
What the
hell? I got a jump scare button! Awesome!
Oh.
I always wanted a jump scare button!
Dude, you gotta open the door. And stop doing that!
Stop doing that, I'm gonna kill you.
No!
Thank you. Okay.
Oh, for
Let
fuck's
proceed.
Sake.
Let us proceed. Thank you. And this one's supposed to be the last one, I presume.
Oh!
Don't
so he
do
killed
that.
Me because he can't take
fuck,
criticism.
Fuck.
Okay.
Okay. You know what? You
okay.
know what? I think
now
you're
both going to
Sweet
my chamber.
Who pressed the button.
You go into my chamber. Come on.
Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna
okay.
murder you. I'm gonna murder you. I'm gonna murder you. Fuck you. Let's just get out of the way. This is my territory. It's okay. Which button is to open the door? You know the answer.
The left one.
Left one?
Oh!
No, don't think so.
The right one. Your my left, your right.
Oh. This is really confusing.
This one.
Okay, I pressed it. Go.
It's open.
You did it for purpose.
I'm gonna murder you.
Okay. Calm the fuck down. The thing is, I don't know which button he pressed, so which one is the...
Keep him away from the button!
What?
No!
Which
no.
one? Which button? Right or left?
The same side.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
This one?
Yep.
Okay. It's left!
Yep.
Go. Okay, what about this one?
Okay. Just making
okay, I'm
sure.
I'm pretty sure this gotta be the left one. Trust me, it's gotta be the left one.
Okay.
Nope, never mind. Never mind. I think that all the left ones are killing. This is really complicating, Paulo.
Fuck you, man!
Sui, you should not be there.
I have a magnum, and I'm not afraid to fucking use it.
Okay, oh. dude, just use the magnum, then nobody kill us.
Yeah, the door's open!
I'm not trusting that.
There we go!
Don't think so.
Fuck you!
I told you.
Fuck, stop being an asshole!
I fucking knew it. You're the fucking ass bag in the world. Okay, if you hit the wrong switch again, I'm gonna fucking kill you. I'm gonna get to the Germany. I'm gonna fucking strangle your fucking neck. You hear me? Okay, we have this
fucking sick bastard
ass. Okay, Manny, come over here.
Where are you?
I'm here.
Congratulations! You finished Scary United Co-op map. Did you take long? Was it scary? Was it fun?
We have that information to your head.
And maybe in the comment section. Down up.
We just leave you here.
Oh, the end is so scary.
What happened?
You got the jump scare. Congratulations. Got the jump scare.
It was a jump scare. Jesus fucking Christ. That was so terrible.
Hey, James, use no clip and go on the other side. James, use no clip and go on the other side. There's the jump scare.
What? Oh, this one? This one not even scares me.
Yeah.
Aw. I expected something better one, but you showed me this terrible things.
How do I kill myself?
Type kill on the console.
Okay, thanks.
What is this place?
Well, that was a good one. That was a great one.
Yeah. It was terrible, but holy shit, that's fucking hilarious, shit. Aww, I can't believe I missed that chance.
Oh, I will end you. I will.
What is this?
Oh, Shrek!
Hey dude, Shrex is stuck in my fucking kill inside. I can see he's inside.
Shrek's inside you.
Inside. Shrek. My god, this is really disturbing shit.
He is the Shrek.
I mean, I'm directly looking at this chin. Oh my god. Where you guys? Where are you guys? Someone please tell me where the fuck I am. I can see the damn thing.
You are a raw star. Get your game on, going, hey now, you're a rock star.
Oh wait, I can't see a damn thing. Well, you spawned it. Well done.
You did it, he did it.
Okay, we are at the star point.
I was planning this the entire time.
Okay. So is it done? Did we win?
Yes, it's done. Yeah,
we beat the game.
We can now say the thing that all people want to say in Dark Souls. Duty fulfilled.
Come on,
that was a fucking Dark Souls reference. Why aren't you laughing?
Because everybody, I don't play Dark Souls.
I don't have Dark Souls.
Fuck you, Faith.
I wish I had Dark Souls.
Dude, I'm spawning at the very start place. You gotta kill yourself right now. And you gotta see the horrible jump scare ever you've ever seen.
Well, anyways, that was Scary United, Gmod Horror Map with Manfred Dini Asylum, James Cadet, and of course myself. That was
scary shit ever, right?
Dumb. That was really dumb. And I found a woman. Guys, what? I found a woman.
What the fuck? What?
I found a woman.
Is that Trigger or is it real?
No, like, really, I found a woman.
Okay then. Where are you?
I'm in the hallway where we had the triangles. I found a woman.
Okay, can you just? I don't know how to. Where the fuck am I? Okay, I think I'm lost in the map. Damn lost. Okay, someone please lead me to
I think I see you.
Please leave. Please, someone.
I can't
leave
do
me.
This. Fuck.
Okay, let me
I
try
see
something.
You.
Hold on. Sweet.
What the
sweet. You
fuck?
You kicked out him from the map. That's the rent. Okay, that Golden Freddy randomly kicked out of the map. That's how the Golden Freddy works.
No, I disconnected.
No, no, seriously. Since I know how that works. You spawned fucking two Golden Freddies and you just fucking killed us. And that Golden Freddy just randomly kicked out from the game. And it worked both the same.
Okay, try joining the server then.
Okay, I don't know why I reconnect the server, but...
Because I closed it! It wasn't Freddy, you bumbling idiot!
Right. And... Server's not exist.
Bumbling idiot!
Server's not exist. I cannot reconnect to you.
Hey everyone! How about we all say goodbye to our faithful viewers now?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I already did.
Oh, you already did? I'm the one who hasn't done yet?
Okay, 3, 2, 1, goodbye!
Goodbye, everybody.
Okay, you guys suck. You guys suck.
Come on, we both had a terrible internet connection. Come on, when you say something, after 5 seconds, I can hear you and I answer that.
Okay, I'm gonna count to 5. 1, 2, 3,
that's
4,
fucking dumb
5.
Shit. Dude, that's not
good. Dude, you have 3 ping. You know what? 3 ping. We have
because,
200
because he
ping.
Hosts
fuck
the
you.
Map. Because he hosts the map. Don't you get it?
Exactly.
He hosts the fucking map.
Very changed my
stop
avatar.
Insulting me! You and your white privilege!
Fuck.
I don't even know what the fuck is
oh,
going
because
on.
I'm black! Black Lives Matter, you faggots!
What?
He's
money
trolling
gets
you.
It. Money gets
I get it. Are you high
you are
again?
Fucking a white male!
I don't even know what the fuck is happening.
You are a fucking white male cisgender faggot!
He's imitating a feminist, James. He likes to do this.
Oh, as always, man.
Yeah, James. James is too innocent for the world of Tumblr.
Ha, ha, ha.
He only goes there to look at some ponies, and not at the porn ponies, the normal ponies, the boring ones.
No, but he's Asian. Asians don't have feminists the way we do.
Yeah, James, basically, our feminists are pieces of shit. Your feminists don't exist.
Maybe. Huh.
Maybe James
oh, he tries
is a feminist.
To be James tries to be mysterious. Oh.
Maybe James is a feminist in disguise.
No. He has not enough weight for that.
Are there feminists in Korea, James?
What? No.
Are there feminists in Korea? No?
Probably. I don't know. There's freaking a lot of peoples in everywhere, so there's got... Maybe some of the feminists. I'm pretty not sure.
But they're not heard of, right?
Yeah.
Actually, Koreans have feminists because there was a Korean artist who drew thin versions of Steven Universe characters, and the Korean Steven Universe fandom hated this woman that she committed suicide.
Yeah.
She didn't kill herself.
No, this is the actual story that happened, and that was a Korean girl. Yeah, and that's why Tumblr is a piece of shit.